Hey guys and girls, in this video, we're going to take a look at the best Android smartwatches. I made my research and this list reflects my personal opinion. I've listed products based on quality, durability, price, and more. I've included options for every type of consumer. So if you're looking for an entry-level option or the best product money can buy, we may have the product for you in this list. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description down below. The products mentioned are in no exact order, so be sure to stay to the end so you don't miss anything. Also, if you want a chance to win one of the Android smartwatches in the video, just subscribe, don't forget to hit the notification bell, and leave a comment with the hidden word in the video. We will pick a winner and notify him when we reach 5,000 likes. Okay, so without further ado, this is our pick of the best Android smartwatches on the market right now. Coming at number 10, we've got the Fossil Gen 5e. The Fossil Gen 5e is one of the latest Wear OS watches to hit the market. Though it isn't the most affordable option on the market, you simply can't beat the combination of these luxurious designs and its OS features. You get heart rate monitoring, basic activity tracking with Google Fit and Google Play. It might look like nothing more than a lifestyle watch, but there's a lot under the hood. This Wear OS smartwatch is running the Snapdragon Wear 3100 processor. When you combine that with 1 GB of RAM, you can expect ultra smooth performance for a seamless experience. Number 9, Samsung Galaxy Watch 3. If you're looking for the latest tech, the new Samsung Galaxy Watch 3 is a worthwhile pick. It's a pick of premium lifestyle wearable packed with some of the new health and fitness features that allow users to enjoy the best of all worlds. The Galaxy Watch 3 is more than just a lifestyle wearable. It is more of a fashionable smartwatch with some bonus features sprinkled in. It comes in two sizes and offers optional LTE connectivity, built-in GPS, heart rate monitoring, 5 ATM water resistance, and military-grade durability. Two of the new health features include SpO2 and VO2 max readings. A SpO2 reading measures your blood oxygen saturation levels, while the VO2 max tells you how much oxygen your body consumes during a workout. These two new features are also accompanied by an electrocardiogram, ECG sensor, and blood pressure monitoring. It helps to keep your health in check. Coming in number 8, Garmin Forerunner 245 Music. If running is the name of your game, the Garmin Forerunner 245 Music is easily the best choice. It has a transflective display that is easy to read in direct sunlight. It comes with a comfortable band, stellar battery life, and unmatched workout tracking. There's a smartwatch for every Android user type, and the Garmin Forerunner 245 Music is an outstanding choice for anyone who runs, bikes, or swims. It's not the best smartwatch, but it does receive notifications from your phone. If you don't need much more than that, and who does these days, the Forerunner 245 makes up for it with incredible 7+ day battery life, or 6 hours with GPS enabled, which is more than enough for a marathon, or two if you're really good. Better yet, the transflective screen means that the Forerunner 245 is easily visible in direct sunlight, making it perfect for extended outdoor excursions. There's also music storage and the option to stream from Spotify or Deezer, which is seriously great if you're trying to hit those personal bests. Coming in number 7, Mobvoi TicWatch Pro 3. If you prefer big things in big packages, you'll appreciate what the TicWatch Pro 3 is bringing to the table. This smartwatch comes with a dual-layer display, which you may recall from previous models. This time, the Dual Display 2.0 has received some helpful style improvements, including a live seconds counter and a handy backlight. The battery is expected to last for 3 days in smart mode. Depending on your usage, you'll also enjoy built-in GPS, activity tracking, heart rate monitoring, new blood oxygen, SpO2 sensor, and Google Play. While there's no denying that 47mm is a pretty big smartwatch, Mavoy notes that it has redesigned the TicWatch Pro to be around 30% lighter. As you can imagine, this makes it much more comfortable to wear, despite its huge case size. While the improved performance is the star of the show, other upgrades deserve attention too. The TicWatch Pro 3 has refreshed its existing apps, including Tic Exercise and Tic Pulse. Now, you'll also have Tic Oxygen for SpO2 tracking, Tic Hearing for noise detection and alert, Tic Zen to monitor stress level using heart rate data, and Tic Breath for breath training. If you don't mind just how gigantic this wearable is, the TicWatch Pro 3 is an excellent upgrade with tons of improvements. Number 6. Skagen Falster 3. Sometimes you just want a smartwatch that looks like a watch. You want a simple design, excellent quality strap, and a finish that doesn't scream. The Falster 3 from well-known Danish watch brand Skagen is precisely that. The Skagen Falster 3 is one of the best-looking smartwatches on the market, so it's a great pick for fashion-forward individuals. So whether you're looking for something a bit more stylish or you just simply want to experience Google's version of a smartwatch OS, the Falster 3 should be near the top of your list. You'll get a beautiful stainless steel body, well-constructed straps in either leather, metal, or silicone in a variety of colors, and all the essential features that you'd expect, like water resistance, GPS, a heart rate monitor, NFC, and more. Coming in number 5, Suunto 7. If you're partial to Wear OS and looking for the perfect Android smartwatch to handle your activity tracking, you can't go wrong with the Suunto 7. This wearable is fairly new to the market, but it's got the potential to be great, especially if you're a serious athlete focused on detailed tracking. In addition to its built-in GPS and full-color, accurate mapping software, it also boasts over 70 sports modes. Thanks to Suunto's apps, you'll have access to helpful metrics that got above and beyond what's available on Google Fit, including training load, training recovery, and more. When you combine all that, Suunto 7 has to offer with Wear OS. It should be a match made in heaven, right? Well, that depends on what type of experience you want. If you can live with a mere 2 days of battery life in smartwatch mode, and the likelihood of laggy performance due to its work-in-progress nature of Wear OS, then it's a solid choice for serious athletes who need all the tracking perks they can get. Coming in number 4, Amazfit GTS 2 Mini. Not everyone is willing to drop a few Benjamins on a smartwatch. There are options out there that make it possible to enjoy smartwatch features without paying top dollar. One amazing example is the growing lineup of Amazfit watches. If you want to get the most bang for your buck, the Amazfit GTS 2 Mini is an excellent budget smartwatch. You might notice that the Amazfit GTS 2 Mini makes for a great Apple Watch alternative for Android users. Not only does it have the modern rectangular design that so many users love, but it's also packed with features that make it a desirable wearable for those who want a smartwatch experience without having to spend a fortune on it. The battery life of the Amazfit GTS 2 Mini will vary depending on how you use it. For heavy usage, you can expect the battery to last up to 7 days. It can last up to 14 days with typical use, and at under 20 grams, this is essentially one of the most lightweight smartwatches out there, ideal for fitness enthusiasts. Coming in number 3, VivoActive 4. Garmin took the best features of its VivoActive 3, the best smartwatch for fitness, and made them even better with the $349 VivoActive 4 and 4S. The watch now comes in two sizes, 40mm and 45mm, to offer a better fit for more people and include both Garmin Pay and music storage out of the box, instead of having to pay more for premium features like the VivoActive 3. The VivoActive 4 also features animated on-screen yoga and Pilates workouts to help you improve your poses. A new Pulse OX sensor measures your blood oxygen level and gives you more detailed sleep insights. All of that, plus 7-day battery life, makes the VivoActive 4 our favorite smartwatch for fitness buffs. Coming in number 2, Fitbit Versa 3. The Versa 3 is compatible with both iOS and Android phones and lets you choose between Alexa or Google Assistant as your go-to voice assistants. It doesn't offer all the apps and smart features that some of its competitors do, but it's a well-rounded smartwatch with plenty of health and fitness features to keep you on track, such as onboard GPS and live heart rate zone notifications. Battery life is also better than most. You get about 4 full days and nights of use with the screen always on. Number 1, Samsung Galaxy Watch Active 2. The Active 2 offers almost all of the same smartwatch features as the new Galaxy Watch 3, including an ECG app and fall detection. For about half the price, it's not as flashy as the Watch 3 with its physical rotating bezel and thicker frame, but it's less bulky and more comfortable to wear at night and during workouts. The Active 2 handles calls, texts, and app notifications, and it offers Spotify support as well as the basic fitness features you'll need. You can also get an LTE edition of this smartwatch, which gives you LTE connectivity to receive calls on the go with your Android smartphone nearby. That brings us to the end of our review and buyer's guide for the best Android smartwatches. Hope to see you in the next video. Let us know in the comments what is your favorite one. And if you like this content, don't forget to subscribe and get notified when we launch new videos. Thanks for watching. Peace.